favorite place to eat breakfast in Lafayette?
I think it's Dwyer's. I love Dwyer's breakfast. And every time my family comes in town, that's where we go for breakfast. It's just that classic bacon and eggs kind of breakfast.
Oh, okay. So simple kind of breakfast.
Yeah.
So what's your favorite place to eat lunch?
Pop's Po' Boys, easily. I'm a sucker for the hot, hot.
What about dinner?
There's several places I like to eat dinner. I really love eating dinner at home, but if I'm gonna go out, I love Bread and Circus. The pizza is just like this like ethereal other thing that's not anything close to the other pizza in Lafayette. And I love it so much.
And what about late night? Because they're like, the best late night, but
yeah.
Why do you have so many late night spots?
Yeah, I mean, I like the fact that it's, like if you show up there for late night, you don't really know what there's gonna be. They post the menu, but it's like, you know, maybe they've got a guest chef or something, so you've never seen that dish before. And so maybe you saw a written description of it, but you don't know what it is exactly. And so I like that surprise.
What is your favorite thing to eat at your restaurant?
Right now, it's the pork burrito. It's really good. We're doing this crazy chili lime sauce with ingredients that you wouldn't really expect. And we're kind of putting that on the pork when we heat it, and it gets this like carnitas effect where the pork's like a little bit crispy and like tons of acid and some spice, really savory. But if I'm not in the mood for that, then I'm going with the burger. It's just such a good, classic, solid, consistent burger.
Nice. What is your favorite place to grab a drink?
I like drinks. I like our drinks here a lot. Sometimes I want a sort of like elevated cocktail that isn't one of ours, and I like Pamplona for that. And the daiquiris they do at Pops are really, really good.
Solid. And do you have a favorite snowball?
I do. I love Cajun Snow for what it is, like the traditional Lafayette snowball place that everyone knows. But Crawfish Boss on Ambassador is doing some things out there. It's like, if you get a blueberry cheesecake snowball, there is a chunk cheesecake in your snowball.
Whoa.
And it's something else.
Next level. Okay, what about a favorite drive-through daiquiri?
Cupid's. You gotta have a Cupid snowball.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Here?
Yeah, on the thruway.